taking the Joker now. I think the car ahead is going to Joker on the last lap. Right, you need to complete the Joker next lap to avoid a time penalty.